Fuck you, inflatable angels, incapable of keeping your heads below halos. Soulless soldiers, watch our gatherers of information to report back to father of suspicious, fictitious religions. Return back to your stations and await further orders. After artificial insemination, pregnation of the region of the fertile, free-flowing female constellations, life-threatening emergency, cesarean section. Beware of the b-boy bastard, birth of the abomination, mental cracker, hybrid, deviant, cursed angel that's not worth saving. Dummy spitting gravel, I'm emotionally charged with an event horizon potential. The immaculate caption that held the world to ransom, shot the likes of Pontius Pilate to Big Brother stardom. Mean craft in this fashion statement got me writing down a New Testament on the back of a lottery ticket. As I'm still gripped to the edge of my seat, tuned into my TV, waiting for my numbers to come in. Here's the apocalypse and the archetypal army of angels that stand behind Gabriel. Unloved, betrayed, ignored, bored of age-old lies, told around campfires by glorified medicine men, soothsayers, black worm tongue, warbenders. Like a stamp and taste success and return to sender. The second coming of the closet monster will be in high definition but badly rendered. Hailing frequency is now open, asshole, for now and forever. All I need is a signed confession that the photocopied false prophet is not worth the paper he's printed on, and the fabric that binds our history together may be fraudulent and my faith is stillborn. Lukewarm. I feel the call of the wardrobe inside my chest, feel the lion roar. Explore your inner Bethlehem, make love and not war. God's a science project, thousand word dissertation, not a sentence. More.
God will forgive them. He'll forgive them and allow them into heaven.
I can't live without.
Adam ate all the apples in the orchard and my teeth still ache to this day. She danced serpent tongues back gravel in her face. And first avant garde and poisoning poor Eve's unspoiled ovaries. So-called document in a verse betrayal that would last for centuries. Forgive me, Father, if I have sinned and unknowingly let him worm tongue his way in. Rise, my child, and break bread with me and say 12 Hail Marys and count your blessings. Drink the blood of Christ and kiss my onyx stone ring. Give yourself to the haunting Holy Ghost as an offering. Maybe your last vestige of holism as the church doors are closing.